You see, when I was out on the river today, see, I went on a drive, and I noticed y'all grow a lot of corn up here, right? See, corn is very important to the circle of life, ladies and gentlemen. Here's what happens. See, you got that old Ontario farmer out there. He grows that corn, he gets that corn up real tall, about this high. And in the fall, he comes along and he harvests that corn, and they send that corn down to Tennessee and Kentucky, and what do they make out of that corn, ladies and gentlemen? Y'all make some pretty good Canadian whiskey up here, too, I hear. Some real good Canadian whiskey. So y'all know what I'm talking about when it comes to whiskey, because it gets all cold up here in the winter. And y'all ain't got nothing else to do than drink a little whiskey, right? See, now, this is where we all come together, because we're at Tim McGraw concert, right? So what's going to happen? So Tim's going to come out here, and then y'all going to leave, and you're going to drive out to the country somewhere. Just you and your baby doll, and y'all going to start sipping a little bit of that whiskey. Next thing you know, you're going to look in her eyes, and she's going to have that little look in her eyes. Next thing you know, you got a little Ontario country girl that's fixing to get all frisky on your ass.